until Spock reads with the Santa Claus.
Oh! Oh.